You're listening to Freshly Squeezed.
Hi guys, it's Ryan Walker here, and I'm back with another Freshly Squeezed. This time round, we're going for something completely different as we bring you some hardcore flavours. Now, not all of you will know this, but as a teen in the mid-90s, I was a massive hardcore fan. So naturally, as I started to DJ in clubs a few years later, hardcore was my chosen style. Throughout those years, I've played at some amazing clubs, but one that really sticks out for me is a small event held at Mood Basement in Buxton. The night was called Head Rush, and it was run by DJ duo Jervis and Me. These were some of my first gigs and a place where I made my name in hardcore. So for this mix, Alan, DJ Meat, has put together a mix of tracks completely produced by them. So give it up for some Jervis and Meat classics.
You're listening to Freshly Squeezed.
When I'm lost, will you run? Will you come find me? Can you find the time? Will you ring? Will you call? Could you shout for me? Can you spare me time? If you look like a book, then you will read me. You can read the lines. If I run and I fall, you'll be waiting.
Take my hand and follow me. I got the key to set you free. Come fulfill your destiny. Musical technology. Take my hand and follow me. I got the key to set you free. Come fulfill your destiny.
coming to rage. I'm writing rhymes to bring my devastation straight to the stage. Center, rock your brain, and I don't refrain. Raining down, I'm gonna be rhyming, eradicating your pain. Feel the rumble in the jungle, the drum, one on the bass. In a lightning flash, I'm picking up the pace. Now it's hotting up inside, but we don't wanna hide. I'm a dedicated raver, on a weekend ride. I'm gonna take you out.
Take you out, 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 take love drugs. I have done them all, and that was my goal. I wanted to do them all. My favorite drug is ecstasy, you know, because I love love. I still love love. I love to be love. I love to give love. I can love anyone. Love is easy for me. And so that drug was like, it was a love drug. And I had so much not love in my past. I didn't have the love that I needed as a child and even as a teenager. So to take a drug and to be able to feel love in everyone and everything for hours and hours and hours.
We'll be right back.
So there you go. And I hope you all enjoyed the mix. A big thank you for listening, and also a big thank you for Alan for putting it together. So until next time, check out facebook.com/juicypodcast for details of the next Freshly Squeezed.
For more information on the DJ in this mix, head over to facebook.com/juicypodcast.